monkey with a bright blue bottom by Steve Smallman and Nick Shawn. A long time ago, when the world was quite new, a monkey sat watching the birds as they flew. Like feathery rainbows, they flashed through the air. "How come they are so pretty?" he thought. "It's not fair." All round him were creatures of every sort, some fat and some skinny, some tall and some short, but none of them purple or yellow or blue. They all looked as dull as an elephant poo. The monkey walked down to the stream with a sigh. Then a vivid blue kingfisher bird darted by. He followed it down to a gap in the rushes. And there was a paint box with one or two brushes. He snatched up the paint box as quick as a wink, tried painting some flowers, and then had a think. Somebody painted this kingfisher blue. I am going to paint all the animals too. The animals always get out of the sun and go for a nap at 1:45. So when he was sure everybody was sleeping, with paint box and brushes, the monkey came creeping. He painted some frogs and a couple of snakes and thought to himself, "What a difference it makes." Then feeling much bolder, the cheeky young fellow set to and painted a leopard bright yellow. Just then, the big cat gave a growl in his sleep, and monkey shot into a tree with a leap. The black paint dropped out with a splash from the box and fell on the leopard in little black spots. "That's great," said the monkey then, just for a laugh. He painted brown squares on a yellow giraffe, black stripes on a zebra, and white on a skunk, and both on the lemur asleep in his bunk. "Hee hee," laughed the monkey. "I'm having such fun." Then he spotted a bear fast asleep in the sun. He took out his brush and then, what a surprise! He painted white spectacles round the bear's eyes. Bear woke with a start and yelled, "What did you do?" Which woke up the rest of the animals too. The monkey was so scared, he practically fainted, surrounded by all the creatures he had painted. They all started yelling, till Bear shouted, "Hush!" Then quietly picked up the paint box and brush. He painted the monkey's face red, white, and blue. And then, for good luck, did his bottom end too. And still to this day, when the monkey goes by, the animals giggle. They laugh till they cry. His bum is still blue as a bright summer sky. He looks like a clown. And now you know why.